For as long as I remember, I've always tried to escape. When I was small, my parents would find me hidden in boxes. When they would ask me what I was doing, I would tell them I was on a spaceship, going to the dark side of the moon. As soon as I was old enough to read, it would be fiction. I would get lost in these worlds, fairy tales and fantasies, and draw the other kids into them too. When I became older still, my escape would be other stuff. But I'm told I'm nearly a woman now, that I have a chance to start anew. But can I escape being an adult too?
There's no place like home.